lines on a bomb.
Huh? All right.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time. Another escape, and I will lose support for my mayoral campaign.
Don't worry, Warden. I have every available guard station here today, sir.
I hope it's enough, Officer Nolf. For your sake. Joker is our most challenging patient. Curing him will cement my...
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff.
Catch up, will you? I'm gonna miss breakfast. Don't you realize it's the most important meal of the day? Sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat smacks.
Scan the screen on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time. Tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkansas.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then.
Croco boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down. A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart, eat your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their prisoners...
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Our present jail institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back.
You killed Ray.
My crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The chokes on you.
Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Everyone in the room has been watching cartoons. Well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
Find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Babs.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Babs! Always with the ear.